Yes.
Look where you're going.
I know it.
Chop fucking buzz this! I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone!
Yeah, terrific. Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
I ain't the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, a vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling is a string quartet. I was going to send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go.
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Sensationalist bullshit.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Understand that it's okay to be poor. There need to be poor people. We rich are the yin, you are the yang. We need you.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. Now hear Mike Andrews live.
Mr. Andrews, I've had a run of bad luck, and I was wondering if the state could help me get back on my feet.
This is the negative kind of self-obsessed and greedy talk that doesn't help anyone. My program will teach you a new outlook on life. Instead of complaining about being poor, enjoy it. Watch TV. Don't vote. Who cares?
But I'm homeless.
You've got it all wrong. Society doesn't owe you anything. The government has better things to worry about, like killing innocent people. You already have everything you need, so enjoy your life.
See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Lonely? It's about to get much worse. Lonely Hearts is next.
I'm Christy McIntyre, and this is Lonely Hearts. You know, when we get dumped or mom dies, it's really a good thing, because, really, I want you to listen to me. Pull over. I said pull over! Life is not a game. Life is love. First caller.
Jess, remember me?
I told you, leave me alone!
Sometimes the heart is confusing, lady. So is the brain. You talk too much. If you look out the window, you will notice your car is on fire.
Oh my God!
This is why I am here. Fernando was tired of hearing women on the radio with bad advice. Because if you close your eyes, you can be loving anyone, especially when you are alone on an airplane bathroom and people are knocking on the door and you keep flushing and flushing. Let's take a caller. Whose heart is on the line? Love is finally in the air.
Hi, I love the show. I'm in a great mood. My mistress just got her period.
I love that day.
Anyway, I love my wife. I have 18 children.
Why do you have so many children? Are you a man with a fire in his lungs and a hole in his... From his ass, climbing trees, blowing up frogs, beating up slow classmates, sleeping with your friends. All in the day's work. It is life, it is love, it is better than warts, I think. Undermine of 94 is a guy who calls himself a carpenter.
Hell yeah, I'm a carpenter. I drink all day and nail 2x4s.
Oh yes, little people need love more than anyone. I have one client who calls me all the time. The girls complain he's stuck in the 70s. Let's take another call. Fernando is in charge. Right on the phone, like the Chief Lucy, 96.
Hi, I've got a very extensive pornography collection. It takes up the whole house. What does that say about me?
It says what somebody should say. Maybe I say it. Listen to Fernando. There is nothing like the real thing. It is so silly to spend hundreds of dollars on videotapes of people making passion when you can make the tapes yourself and sell them and make money. Let Fernando heal you like a chiropractor. But not as creepy and addictive. Hello, Frank from Foster Valley.
I wish my dog could talk and cuddle me all night.
You, stay away from animals. It's not legal, not even for me. It is not